by Milbury. Can't clear it out. Kept in by Turnbull. The drive, the save, Graham on a stinging shot. Jonathan gets it outside the line. And Turnbull with it. And here's Walker and Jonathan. And down goes Jonathan. Kurt Walker. Jonathan giving away a lot on the big boys. And Jonathan has fought a lot of big ones. Kurt Walker taking him on here. They're kind of wrapped up. Jonathan trying to get free to get a punch in. Walker throwing them. And they're going at it. Jonathan trying to throw. Walker throws some good lefts. And Jonathan gets them down with that butt.
Well, we saw a flurry of these in the first period, and now it's getting to the point where it's detracting from the good hockey that these two teams are capable of playing, and it's a battle royal as Jonathan and Walker go at it. We've had one, two, three. That's the fourth pair ops that we've had so far in this game, and we're just about a minute 57 seconds into the second period. I would hope at this moment, Fred, things could settle down a little bit and play the kind of hockey that we witnessed yesterday afternoon. Wide open, hard hitting, and nobody took anything away from anybody, but it was a great hockey game. This one now is slowed down to a battle of dropping the gloves, and away we go.
2-2 the score, 18:03 left in the second period. Weir centers Ellis.